the record books, I was preaching at this parade like I've done in several cities, and they weren't protecting my freedom of speech. They were allowing a girl to come next to me with a whistle and blow over me. I tried to use my bullhorn so I could be heard. Four words did not protect my freedom of speech. They arrested me. This gentleman here has been rude. And we're just going to keep this in prayer. We'll turn this over to our attorneys and do what we've done in the past. It's a pretty sad deal, Brother Rick, when freedom of speech is not protected in America.
Right. So what's the deal? This ain't a catch and release? You're not going to get let loose?
I'm not worried about it.
Huh.
I live in Houston. It's only 5 hours to drive up here.
Okay.
Standing on the sidewalk, preaching the parade like we've done in New Orleans, Houston every year, San Antonio, Austin.
Right. Officer, now where I was preaching without a bullhorn with my natural voice, I had two ladies trying to overwhelm me with a whistle. You guys did not step in and help me at all. You guys did not protect my freedom of speech.
And we're going to have to find their voice.
They were right next to me and they've
got a permit. That's why they're allowed to shut down the road, okay?
So that it was okay for the two girls to use whistles to overflow me, and you guys aren't going to step in and protect them? But you could walk up and freedom of speech, sir.
You had the freedom of speech.
No, I didn't. No, a girl walked up and was standing right next to me with a whistle. There was two of them. Two of them were doing it with whistle. I asked you guys to remove that.
We can't remove that. It's not your
fault. So it's okay. So you guys don't protect freedom of speech, then?
You were free to speak on what? You just can't amplify your voice.
Hey, sir. You're more than welcome to film. I'm going to move my bike, but I am going to have you stay a little bit further back, okay? I'm going to leave that line in the concrete, okay? I want you to stay behind that for me.
Not so far back.
Because I got to write my ticket, and I want to make sure that I can keep you in my vision while I'm working, okay?
Oh, for goodness sake.
Yeah. Okay.